Decry is a verb that means to publicly denounce or express strong disapproval of something. When someone decries something, they are expressing negative sentiments about it, often highlighting its faults or criticizing its value or worth. For example, many environmentalists decry the government's decision to allow deforestation in the national park. In this sentence, decry is used to convey the idea of strong condemnation or disapproval of the government's action.